Have you ever heard of Dylan's infraction? It's a form of schizophrenia. It's very rare, it's very severe, very severe.
And any schizophrenic, these areas affect it.
But in someone of Wayland's, they get hard things.
Catch a load of a force, socks.
Normal cycles, I don't work. This thing is called affects the neurological system in utero. It lays dormant until it's triggered by some kind of trauma. Most likely, it's exhibited symptoms for some time, but the fraction, the breach didn't occur until today. The triggers and triggers vary, usually water-related, but the results are very. He's not just had his heart. He's disappeared. Like having a dream and never waking up.